3815 Delco Road,
yep.
Brentwood, PA. Today is March 9th. Out as far as we can get right now with the camera. Broke it. This pipe is kind of crushed right here. See how this pipe's like raised up on this side here?
Yeah.
See the top of it? It's cracked, split straight down the middle on the top.
So you see it.
See this break? That's a huge break in that pipe right there.
Now, would he let the sleeve and go up there?
Yeah. You can sleeve it. This. Oh, there's some more too. See here too, same thing. Pipe broken right there. It's kind of crushed.
What I did at home, I have my driveway replaced.
Uh-huh.
And my drain went right down the middle of my driveway.
Same thing, there's a big crack on top.
Yeah, we just had the guy while the driveway was tore up and kind of put the pipe in there. Put the pipe in there, we made a lot of stuff.
Oh, yeah, definitely. So the crack, the bottom's cracked right there. You'll see that. There's.
I mean, would have that just wash out of there, man? What? I mean, I'm just surprised.
Why are they looking to do that? Any cracks or breaks in the pipe, they're making everybody sick. You have enough. This whole thing is for you. He's not gonna let it go.
All right. Like I said, I've never had trouble with them.
Yeah, but
you know, and I know people that. Well, I'm considering the people that I know that have had problems with them.
Uh-huh.